irishboxing.com, sitting with Tommy McCarty. So Tommy, 3 weeks out from the big fight, how are you feeling?
Pretty good. You know, training's been perfect, going perfect. My sparring's been topping it, so I'm booming with confidence.
Yeah, I can see our sparring's top notch. I'm after dragging it away there. But the whole thing with Billam Smith, is it real or are you just doing a hype for the
I don't know. Like, it's not... That's what I'm saying. I said out of effect, like, I don't know. I've met him once, yeah. And that was at the press conference. But he just annoyed the life from me because he's been just calling me out for a year, over a year. And it was just like, who is this person?
Yeah.
He hadn't, you know, earned the right to call me out. So it was just annoying me. And then I was ignoring him because obviously when you're a champion, everyone calls you. And then it's part of the game, I would think. But then when he tweeted, he was like, something about not having no balls or something. Or he punched holes in me. I was like, not a chance. Like, if somebody walked up to you right now and says, I'd punch holes in you, it would, like...
I'd probably just get one of you to back me.
You would get a reaction, so that just annoyed me.
Yeah, and do you think it's a bit more pressure on you now because you've just signed with Matchroom? It's such a big bill, like fight camp, it was so massive for them last year. So do you think it's more pressure on you now?
Nah, there's no pressure on me because this is the fight that he asked for. So the pressure's on him. Like, he's calling me out, he has to back up what he's been saying to me. And I'm saying with Matchroom now, so I'm part of the team.
Yeah.
Like, I know that I'm part of my team camp, so there's no pressure at all. Like, this is a big stage that I want to be on the zone, fight camp, in a big fight. So, like, I'm actually loving it.
So you're confident going into it?
Yeah, no pressure at all.
Yeah. And then your two mates, they're fighting in the Feile then, in a couple of weeks. So how are you feeling about that? Are you confident for them?
Yeah, like, we're all Flandering here training. Like, everybody knows Pete Taylor's the best coach in the world. So the improvements he's making, the three of us, you know, we're ready to take on the world. So I'm looking forward to it. It's the week after my fight.
Yeah.
So I'm glad that I'm on the week before so I can go and enjoy it.
Yeah, you can go and enjoy it.
Yeah.
All right, Tommy, that's all I have to ask you, but we'll see you then for fight camp. Thanks, Mel.
Thanks.